space of days. The sun will shine on and it'll share those rays. The grass grows green like the herb I blaze. I pray this feeling will never go away. And although I got a lot on my plate, it is never too late to get rid of this hate. I'm always asking, is it worth it? I'm just trying to find my purpose. All I really know is I cannot be something I ain't. I am inebriated, but not because I'm trying to drown my sorrows, yeah, but more because I feel amazing. I'm blunts in rotation and you know where I stay. This for my east side cats who be stuck in their ways, trying to just make a living, no matter how we feeling. But when it comes to money, you're always making bad decisions. And do not get me started on these stupid fucking women who just want to waste your time but do not care about your interests. They all the same, who am I to complain? And to really tell the truth, I wouldn't want it to change. I got a lot on my brain, and I've been doing everything in my power just to make sure that I do not go insane. And even though it is a little complicated, I can't go a day without being medicated. Contemplating on the reason why I'm always getting faded, trying to figure out just why the fuck I am always hated. But even on the most cloudiest of days, the sun will shine on and it'll share those rays. The grass grows green like the herb I blaze. I pray this feeling will never go away. And although I got a lot on my plate, it is never too late to get rid of this hate. I'm always asking, is it worth it? I'm just trying to find my purpose. All I really know is I cannot be something I ain't. At oftentimes I wonder why we have been born to die. To justify the way we live, it is a lonely life. It's simple physics, then we live our whole lives, never worried about other people's characteristics. Just do your thing and hope they mind in their business. Cause every time I speak, all I would rather hear is crickets. At the first end of a sentence, I'll be speaking too plain, but you gon' have to give it a second. I am setting the stage. I am giving my all to these people who don't do anything but lie. And for a couple years I wondered why it is me that people always wanna play and cheat. Y'all some motherfucking snakes, something I could never believe. But I'ma try to keep the peace and that's a promise. But I don't really feel too good, if I'm completely being honest. Constant conversation got me really upset. Cause any word ever said, everybody full of shit. And even on the most cloudiest of days, the sun will shine on and it'll share those rays. The grass grows green like the herb I blaze. I pray this feeling will never go away. And although I got a lot on my plate, it is never too late to get rid of this hate. I'm always asking, is it worth it? I'm just trying to find my purpose. All I really know is I cannot be something I ain't. And now I gotta go to work so I can get the bag. I'm trying to give my kids the life that I can never have. See, I am still broke. All I have enough is for some diapers and a sack so I can have a little smoke. I've been stressing, trying to find a blessing in disguise. See, the truth is, I could never really learn my lessons. I'm always second guessing every action I take, and I'm never exactly sure on which moves I wanna make. And due to that fact, I normally always sit back and watch the world for a second to see which way they'll react. And I've been plotting courses, scheming on a plan of attack, but I cannot move forward if I do not conquer my past. My money's tight, I've been trying to make it right, making sure that my kids got a place to stay tonight. Then I lay awake, stuck for hours staring at the ceiling, cause my only choice is either pay the rent or feed the children. And still on the most cloudiest of days, the sun'll shine on and it'll share those rays. The grass grows green like the herb I blaze. I pray this feeling will never go away. And although I got a lot on my plate, it is never too late to get rid of this hate. I'm always asking, is it worth it? I'm just trying to find my purpose. All I really know is I cannot be something I ain't.